to the bridge on either side of our tracks over the middle of the train. Look at all these redwoods. They took the heat for 3 solid days. They have heavy fire scars. That bridge is toast. The trees are alive and healthy. These trees are highly resistant to the fires. Old growth, nearly fireproof. The bark around the base of some of these oldest trees could be up to 12 inches thick, protecting the center core from the heat. Thanks for coming out to Roaring Camp, steaming away with us, climbing the mountain. Hope you had a nice trip. We're just going to bring our tired old thirsty steam engine to the water tank for about an 800-gallon drink.